Self-conscious, she has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out of parents and look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I'll just stay down her and do it. Look, that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new pants, cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious, with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. Yeah, hair so long that it looked like me. Then she cut it all off, now she looks like me. But she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to weed. Damn, well, and when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, come on. And when it all falls down, sail as well. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, come on. And when it all falls down, man, I promise. I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and poppies and trolling crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Pass that for safety. Then I spent $400 on this. Just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. We live in the American dream. The people highest up got the lowest of a team. The prettiest people, the ugliest thing. For the road to riches and diamond rings. Shine cause they hate us. False cause they the greatest. We tryna buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low